Previously on Battlestar Galactica.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice."
You got no when to hold up, no when to fold up, no when to walk away, no when to run. You never count your money. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. You got no when to hold up, no when to fold up, no when to walk away, no when to run. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done, 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 done. You got no when to hold, when to hold, no when to fold up, no when to walk away, and no when to run.
You never you hear that? They're playing music in here now.
Spaceships launching missiles, 50 plus, inbound, half targeted on us, half on the fleet.
Have AAA target only missiles going towards the fleet. We can handle the hits they can.
You got no when to hold, care anyway.
There, go back. You almost had it.
Had what?
That song. You don't hear that song?
You got no when to hold up. No when to fold up. No when to walk away. And no when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough.
It's in the ship. It's in the fracking ship.
Someone turn off that music!
Two absent friends.
So say we all.